For what it's worth, you and me, this is our church.